The coyote that attacked a Woodland Hills girl last week has been euthanized. The frightening encounter caught on video, the coyote is seen dragging the girl away until she's rescued by her dad. Wildlife officials captured the coyote yesterday and then euthanized the animal after its DNA matched the DNA found on the girl's clothing. The girl underwent treatment for rabies and is doing just fine.